This is the Norbar EvoTorque 2, a current controlled torque tool built to handle the most demanding jobs. The EvoTorque 2 is perfect for high torque job applications such as wind, railroad, construction, and shipyard work. Several models are available with rated capacities from 1,000 Nm all the way up to 7,000 Nm. This immense torque is supplied by Norbar's own premium torque multiplying gearboxes and a low maintenance brushless motor. Just plug in the tool cable and you're ready to go. No external controllers are needed. Both torque and angle strategies can be programmed on the EvoTorque 2. Its intelligent joint sensing controls the RPM of the tool and can tell the difference between hard and soft joints. An audit mode is available to verify the torque on a bolt without the risk of breaking it off or over-torquing it. If you break your square drive or power cable, both are field replaceable to minimize downtime. The EvoTorque 2 must be used with a reaction bar. Both steel and aluminum reaction bars are available in a variety of sizes and shapes for your specific application. The EvoTorque 2 comes with a top handle, but options like this rotating ambidextrous handle or tool hangers are available. Programming the tool and visual feedback are provided via the OLED display on the rear of the tool. Pass and fail lights on the front of the tool also provide operator feedback for tightenings. Connecting the tool to a computer via Bluetooth or USB will allow you to connect to the EvoLog software. Here you can make program changes for up to 20 targets, create and manage up to 12 user IDs, and review and save up to 3,000 tightening results which are stored on the tool. The EvoTorque 2 is much quieter than pneumatic tools, so no hearing protection is required, even when used in confined spaces. The built-in fan ensures the components stay cool, even when under constant load. Check out the link in the description if you'd like more information, to purchase, or to request a demo. To see more videos like this from Flexible Assembly in the future, make sure to subscribe and enable alerts. As always, thanks for watching.